name is Renee Ledoux, and I'm the communications officer at the Society. And you've actually already heard from me once during this Christmas countdown with our collections. But I saw so many of my colleagues pick stunning paintings from the Society's collection that I was reminded at how much I really love these panel paintings of the life of St. Etheldreda, who died in 679. These panel paintings were originally done for Ely Cathedral, and St. Etheldreda is their patron saint. And now that they're in the Society's collection at Burlington House, I get to look at them every day. And the detail in them is just stunning. There's so much movement and life and color, and it's just really inspiring. I think we're really lucky to have this in our collection. So Merry Christmas from all of us at the Society of Antiquaries of London to all of you at home.